Welcome back, guys.
Ideal weather conditions for football here in West London. We're at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Fernandinho. Oh, in with a chance! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
The opening goal of the game then. Walker. An awful lot of green space to run into. Wonderful chance. Well, the keeper committed himself. A Chelsea corner. And now the delivery. Oh my goodness, that's gone all the way out for a throw-in.
And see that, guys, I was thinking, who is he throwing to?
De Bruyne. Really closing him down. Retaining possession proving difficult. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And from there, the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Mahrez. A chance maybe from the wide position. Plenty of players waiting in the middle and able to close down the shot. Azpilicueta on high alert. Moving forward, might be a chance here. Havertz! In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, the action continues and Chelsea are accelerating away from their opponents, it seems. Walker. And a throw-in it's going to be. What on earth happened there? De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus now. And he's beaten him here. And room now out on the wing. Teammate available. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And to be honest with you, he's not going to get an easier goal than that. A simple tap-in.
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. A room to roam on the wing. Must be! It goes begging, Lee. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. It's a promising City move. A terrific pass. The end product just wasn't there. Can he get one back? And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
What? Are you taking the ball? Gabriel Jesus.
Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Chance to cross. Oh, lovely, incisive pass. And he's in. And now it is there for him.
I think he just
scored that. And it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Yep.
Our neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
I do like Man City, but I feel like Chelsea.
Throw in for Manchester City, it'll be.
Okay.
Walker. Here's Mahrez. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, a goal!
No way.
What a comeback! Six. Who on earth could have predicted this?
Manchester City's
goal. Number
17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Effective challenge. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
I didn't mean to pass up.
And De Bruyne in a useful looking position, but will there be an end product? And offside it is. And Chelsea have given us away. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Not out of the woods yet. Offside decision, but the flag does go up.
Holder.
Chelsea couldn't keep it. Walker. Mahrez. Sterling ready. Walker. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Sends it back. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position. Only just.
How do you get outside this much?
Poor pass.
How do we not pass the ball?
And it's Gabriel Jesus. And still trying to get the shot off. And not cleared away properly. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
We are Mahrez.
Well, having fallen behind, let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game. Mahrez. Now Walker. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it fizzled out.
No foul. Can you call a stinking foul?
Gabriel Jesus. Sterling. Well, a textbook interception. Here as he runs at them. This could square the game. Can they stop it going in?
Yes.
In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here's the replay, and it's exactly what they tell you as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hopefully your teammate gets the rebound. That's exactly what happens. Good goal.
And so the first half draws to a close. Fernandinho. Oh, in with a chance! And a goal! An early...
100% shot accuracy, that's crazy. And most might have been goals. Possession's not good, but that's usually how it is for me. Okay.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Mendy. It's with Bernardo Silva. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Mahrez. Mahrez. And he's got to clear his lines. And an effective clearance.
Oh, Chelsea.
Walker.
Yes, sir.
Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And crossed in the direction of the back post.
I thought he was going to score.
Clearing the lines. And so it will be a corner now. And short it is. A decisive clearance it was. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
He's outside.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from
really
that position.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Bernardo Silva. He continues his run, and it's Gabriel Jesus. Sterling crossing the header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
De Bruyne. Walker now, breaking at pace. Good vision, can he get onto this? A glorious chance, and a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Terrific block.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure. But can they get it from this corner?
No.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, City controlling the lion's share of possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And continues his run. And the cross is very much on. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Turns.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Marcos Alonso. Foden. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Jorginho. Real chance. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Not playing for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Gundogan. It is to be a throw-in. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming.
Mendy.
And Bernardo Silva has it. Can they take advantage? Still could be dangerous. Now to the front post. He's got to clatter it away. And a no-nonsense clearance. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
15 minutes of game.
Now he must favour the cross. And looking towards the back post. And he's clear his lines. Mendy. Sterling. And a fine cross. And cleared away.
Well, these Chelsea fans are desperate for a goal, pushing their team forward, trying to get them back into this game.
Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
Fernandinho. It's with Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus now. Gundogan. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
Damn.
The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure victory. A deft clearance. And Sterling has it.
Well, Derek, just listen to Stamford Bridge. The noise is deafening. Can Chelsea get back into this?
Well, nothing comes of it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. End product or not. Havertz! He can't hold on to it. And Laporte in the way.
No. How?
And only 2 minutes remaining here.
Probably will be too.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. How about the cross? Well, options at the back post here.
Thank you.
Attending to his defensive chores.
Get the ball.
Sterling. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And firing it into the area. Well, pressure building. Another corner.
What? I did it the other way.
They favoured a short one here. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. Delivered into the box. Well, a chance, but he couldn't take advantage of it. And the referee signals that this game is officially over, and disappointment for Chelsea, you've got to say.